I'm on the clock. What you want? Some wheels? I'll get there as soon as I can. Okay, I got stuff to do.
Oh shit, not good. Okay, I'm trying. I'm doing my best.
There goes a family vacation.
This is Bryony from Alan Jerome Productions. I was told you might be interested in participating in our online TV streaming live entertainment experience Arena War at the Maze Bank Arena. We're looking for high net worth individuals to buy workshops overlooking the action and participate in our live show.
Money, man. Yeah. Get down. Gotta shoot them, guys, or they might get you. I don't want no problem.
Hey,
Little mama got body, little mama got smarts. They thought they was about to get me, y'all. Get this together. I'm gonna mess with this car in a minute.
What brings you in today?
Let's get it fixed. I don't need that engine, though. Perry, my life is a movie. That's a lot better. I don't need nothing about that. I don't need that roof. Do I want the roof or no roof? Or stock roof? No roof. Suspension. That's fine. Wheels. Tires. Tire enhancement. I got the bulletproof. Okay, I got that. That's not anything I need. Horn. Boom. 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 20 bands for that? Hell nah. I don't even drive this car like that. Alright, that's all we need. Oh, wait, bumper. What's a bumper? I think I want to get the engine, but I don't need it. Alright. We good. We good. Right. So that's Rob. Casino. So the reason why I'm going to the casino is to get some more money. We're gonna bet on these horse races. Get off on it. GTA 5 definitely defined console, not just console, but game period, this decade. It came out in 2013. Car, man. Why I touch my shit, man.
I wish I could erase the last year of my life.
Alright, let me pick a new song. Silent.
Track is open and the excitement is addictive. Pick your horse and cheer them on to victory.
Countdown will begin shortly. And it's post time, ladies and gentlemen.
Let's get some money.
Six horses looking good. Number six is the last of six.
Now, how I like to do this is bet on like the worst horse. I feel like this one might be the one. Put 15. Put 200. See what that horse do.
Leading the pack is number six.
See what that horse
and
do.
Horse number three can see them all. He's last. Moving into the final half. Just off the lead, second is the five horse.
See what happens.
The leader is number two.
See what game he's playing.
Coming
Look. Come on. Two. Photo finish. See what I'm saying? Ain't no big deal. We gonna bet again. Five. Horse five. Come on now. So even salt and sauce. What the fuck? And we gonna put. Just get through. Salt and sauce. Salt sauce may do something. Hopefully salt sauce pulls through. We get the W. We're almost there. See, but they like that. Like, let other horses pull up. I don't like that. Salt sauce, just get it. Yeah, salt sauce got it. That's my horse. That's how you do it.
Or whatever the hell that means.
My pros back.
And sauce takes first.
Oh. What we got going on? Dream Shatterer. Yeah, let's play. Let's bet on that. So this is gonna be the one we're gonna do. I'll do 8. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. Whoa. They gonna let me lose. Look at five though. Look at horse five. Hold on. Hey! Give me that. Look at that. We just came up a good 9,000. I'm not mad at that. Definitely not mad at that. We came up a good 9,000. Now we're just gonna do like a little regular bet. Little evens. I'm gonna do a little 500. Let's see.
The four horse is in front. And looks like the five will be last at this point. Third place now is the six horse.
Let's see what happens.
They're halfway home.
Dumping sauce. See, this one either, it's either four or five.
gonna come. And I'm just gonna put on it. This next one?
Number 2 is the big one.
Horse
Ford can see them all. He is last. Moving into the final half. Just off the lead, second is the 5 horse.
Look at that. 2
the
came out of nowhere.
Look at that. Look at that. I was about to win that one. They ain't want me to win that one. Yeah, one wanted it.
First place finish for Fleetway Baby. The horse owner.
One wanted that for sure.
Who is bringing down Western?
Next no cap. Hit this, I'm out the casino. See, they're gonna be on some host shit. Look at that one. Oh, this is it. Damn, I just lost. Six, pull up though. Six, pull up. Six, pull up. Six, six. Fuck y'all talk about. Come on, we gonna eat up in the casino. We gonna eat up in the casino real quick. See, this is gonna be weird. I'm just gonna bet a little honey. See, the stakes are getting higher though.
The number one horse is in first. 4 horse running third. Moving into the final half.
Again, thanks to everybody for chat.
The pacemaker is on the 6 horse.
41. We're up 40. We're up 30,000 right now. That came in. I bought 10,000. What horse did I bet on?
Across the line, first place.
Oh yeah, I ain't bet anything too crazy. It's the odds. 2-1. Worth a kingdom. Horse 3. This is our horse right here. We gonna do something. We gonna do 5. Horse 3.
Horse,
guys.
Holding on to third, it's the
one. That's crazy.
They're halfway home.
I feel like as long as our bet's strong, our horse will win. Don't nobody see. Yeah, this is good. Hold on. He's falling in the back. That's it. One got it. I'm not even tripping. Hold on. My head was definitely first. We're up. Place a bet. Hey, Mr. Worth, wow. This could be an easy
horse. Horse 1 in front. And horse number 3 can see them all. He's last. Moving into the final half. Horse 2 is now second. Horse 1 in front.
Horse 2 failed. Behind the wayside. But he gonna pop back up. Are he gonna try to pop back? Nah, I ain't gonna let him win. I ain't tripping.
Taking first place.
Bet again. This is gonna be the one though. Ooh. Even snatched your mama. Let's see what this one do. See if he's winning a little money's back. Two popped up. I mean, 5 popped up. 5 definitely popped up.
In third place, it's the horse. They're halfway home. Just off the leader in second place is the 3. The 2
trying to, True trying to win it. 2 trying to, 2 is trying to win it for me. But that photo finish. Ooh, 1. Ugh, good shit.
Snatched your mom.
That was good.
Snatched first place.
I ain't mad at that. Alright, we up a stack. It's the 1-0. Alright, so this one isn't really that good of a this one isn't really that good of a Bet. So what happens if we did 10? If we did 10 right now, we'll be up another 50. I ain't messing with it though. Hold on. We gonna do this. We just gonna do a little safe bet. We in the races. This is what they want us to do. They want us to lose our money. My two ain't gonna win this one. Couldn't commit. Lose the odds though. We need a win. We can't just be. See, I don't like that. Like, place it. So we got six.
Dead last.
Up. Ain't no big deal though. We gonna go with. We'll go with this one. We're gonna put the whole 10 bands on it. See what happens. Oh, this one not a good bet then. They don't really. Stakes not that high with this one. So we just gonna do a little. Right, I'm trying to win the 50 again, so we're gonna wait for one of those to come up.
Horse three, mired down and last.
That's what we're waiting.
Position is held by the four horse. Moving into the final half. Right there, second, it's the two.
Who's my horse? Five.
Leading the pack, it's number four.
He did this for 5 minutes, though. Look at that, four is trying to, four wants it. that's funny. 10 penny, that's funny. My officer 10 penny from what's the name? Cancel this one. I'll put some bed. Losing, we need to get some better what's names.
Number six is the last of six. The five horse sitting back third. They're halfway home.
Okay, one.
The leader is the one horse.
Two came up, he said. Nope.
It's the one. Coming down.
But my four gonna catch up. Give me that. That's my money. I'm playing with him. He's hungry. It's 200. Honey, he hungry out here. We gonna eat up off this one. I need a whole another horse four. Alright guys. Woo! Big bets. Big bets. Big bets. So one is the breakout horse. Come on, big bets four. Come on, four. Come on, four. Don't do me bold, four. Come on, four. Don't slow up, four. Don't slow up, four. Look at that, look at that. They played me. No, four. We just lost it. That hurts. That hurts. Yeah, these the odds we need. That's what we want. We try to get all our monies back. We try to get our monies worth. Place that. Come on, three. We got horse three. We winning with horse three. I ain't trying to see nothing else with me and my horse three winning. This is our last one too. Hold on. There go. There they go. Hold on. Six. Five. Six. Ah, hecky nah. Ah, nah. Come on, three. Three, catch up. Come on, three. Get there, three. Get there, three. Get there. Fuck y'all thought was going on. Yeah. That's it. We came up. Ha! We came up. I'm done. Get me out of there. Alright. That was good. That was good. Let me go ahead and cash these chips in. And I get my visitor chips. That's another 3,000. Get that here. We came up on the horse races. My visitor bonus. Trade in. Give me all my money. Yes. Bye. Hey, it'd be dope if we go to a real casino, eat up like that, for real. They need like real horse races like that, like the inside track. A real casino, they had that. Yeah, get out of here. So I'm slowly but surely getting back to a meal. Seriously. What did I talk about? Let's see, I got a new email. Treasure hunt, use this. Use this photograph. See, I don't like going to the mountain stuff at night.
Did you see that shit?
Kind of scary at night.
Listen, this is Tony Prince.
I'm about trying to hear you, bruh. Gay Tony. It's Gay Tony. Skatoni. It's a garage open right here. So we're really good now. I'm gonna go get this liquor store.
Hey, I know we've got that other thing. You're still working on that, right? Right? Great. Okay, well, I've got something else. Something so big and so secret. We've gotta hide it under 1,000 tons.
Alright. Boom.
Hello and welcome.
Shut up. Give me the money.
There's no need to shout.
Harry.
I really need to get insurance.
Yeah, gotta shoot him in the hand. Don't kill him all the way, because that's gonna give you more heat. And then from there, you're good to go. We can get up through. Here we go. I forgot this little cul-de-sac. Be careful. I can't even get up through how I want to. It's Lester house over here, though. I'm gonna bop in here. Bop up in here real quick. Not my house, but I'm gonna bop here.
Quite a digital footprint you're making, you don't mind my saying so. Little foolish. Anyway, there's only one thing an operator like you needs right now, and that's doomsday protection. Really, there's a lot more to the underground bunker we just put up on Maze Bank foreclosures, including business opportunities, but that's part of it. Log on, take a look, and buy it. You won't regret it.
I went on one of my guys to get online so we can get all that stuff. Whenever we can. I don't know what he's gonna be able to.
Come on, man. I was just about to get out of here.
Jesus, shut up. All these takings. Give me the loot. The loot, buddy. The loot. Give it to me. Yeah. Give it here. Yeah, bye. know, some of them be up strap. Like, damn, boy, you up strap on me, boy? You up strap? You crazy, you up strap. That's it, we good from here. Just gonna thug it out down here. Ugh. That's where we need to be. It's gonna take me. Go. Yeah, we good now. Out the way. Good to go.
Joshime. Oh yeah.
Alright. I get my car out the impound before they fucking destroy it.
Hey, it's Paige Harris.
I know it's around here though, so we just gonna drive around so I see that motherfucker. It's somewhere over here though. Dang. Yeah, I don't think it's over here. Oops. Broke that man body up. Impound. Let me call. Call Mama Candy.
You're through to your garage. You need me to bring. I'll get back to it then.
Alright, that's okay. No big deal. It's destroyed. But I thought it was probably gonna be destroyed and I can never get it again. I can get it again, so we good. So I'm gonna go rob this last liquor store. And then I'm gonna call the stream for the day. We do got some heroes in here.
Oh good god, no! I cannot go any faster!
Shut up. Hurry up, buddy. I don't appreciate you making me wait, buddy. Shut up. Get your ass in the back. Alright, we good, guy. We got the 3 stars on it. We good right here? Right here, let's see what we got. We're gonna kick it right here. And that's it for today. That's stream. Thanks for watching. You guys been great. We did what we needed to do. Look at them. Stupid. We good. All right. I'm gonna drive to my garage. Then I'm gonna leave there. Cause you know, I don't know. I think the only reason why I ended up in the country when we first started streaming was because I was in the outskirts when I stopped playing the other day. So, I don't want to do that again. What's this box? I don't know. I'm gonna fuck all the way out there. I ain't probably think about that. Hold on, hold on. First is him, then it's you. First is him. Hold on. Buddy. You're not the same motherfucker no more. Fuck you.
Just gonna message you back and tell you to dick off. Then I thought, well, why not go down there and meet him and tell him to dick off IRL. Look, whatever you want from me, whatever this big new job is, I'm out, okay? I'm done. I already took every decent score in the state. I cleaned out the Union Depository. I took down the IAA and the FIB. I rang the bell on half the BOSAC 500 CEOs. I have more money than I could ever spend. Okay, so that's it. I always dressed like a retiree. Now, I actually am one.
Yeah.
So go ahead.
I do appreciate everybody coming in, watching the stream.
I messaged you. No.
We had a good hour.
You messaged me. Who hacked my phone?
We did. In case you don't recognize her, this is Georgina Chang, Vice President of Chang Holdings. Investor, philanthropist, socialite.
Yeah, good hour streaming.
89th best dressed lady in China.
Yeah. Ni hao.
I did my undergrad in London, my master's in dispute to Mr. Crest. You can speak English. It's a pleasure to meet you.
Likewise.
Miss Chang has come to Los Santos to deal with a regrettable incident.
Oh, let me guess. The Diamond Casino and Resort? The upset that Thornton Duncan...
Good hour streaming.
My older brother was in charge. He was taken advantage of.
Yeah, well... Private equity money's always gonna try to screw you, lady. You wanna talk to a lawyer, not us.
You misunderstand. I don't want the casino back. I want them to wish they never heard of it.
It's cussing long.
How so?
You're going to rob it.
And why would we do that?
Aside from the vault stuffed with cash and different guest consignments every week.
I gotta find my webcam, guys.
Better security than anything you've ever seen. A truly dynamic and adaptive webcam system. Footage.
No offense, Miss Chang, but every job I've ever done was impossible.
It will be good.
Until I did it.
Perhaps. But do you know what? They told me you were the best.
I think I'd be able to skip this or
something. It only took me 5 minutes to kill myself.
Okay. Maybe I'm a little stale, but I'm not coming out of retirement every time some new money sink opens up. I'm gonna need more of a reason.
Then maybe you do it for me, because I'm asking you as a favor. I'm not looking to make any money out of this. Anything you get is all yours.
We'll need a base of operations.
Find something, but we can't have anything to do with it. Your associate will have to be the front.
I'm not going to pretend I haven't already looked into this job a little bit, you know, a professional curiosity. So I'll send you a mail, and it's up to you. Now, if you'll all excuse me, I don't want to miss the early bird special.
Bye, then.
Yeah.
He's just how I thought he'd be. I hope you can help us. Wang, let's go.
Yes, why not?
up off 10. We came off 70 stacks today. Well, no, I think I did 100,000 today. We definitely did $100,000 a day in profit.
Hello there. You ever think that something's...
You're going to buy something? Yes?
No.
Whoa! Oh, shit! Take it easy! Yeah. I'm doing it!
Stick up, dude.
I'm moving as fast as I can!
You know what the... going on, buddy. We're not trying to...
Now, please just go! Oh! Power!
What you thought she was doing, man? I'm just gonna be able to shoot me and get away with it, buddy? No. I'm gonna be able to, all right, Madden Killer. Let's see.
Guys at Burger Shot just didn't understand.
I need a bigger cut, though. Give me a bigger cut. Alright guys, thanks for joining the stream. I will catch you guys later.